Thank you very much. My name is Herbert Daughtry. I serve as the National Minister for the House of the Lord Churches. This church, where you now sit, is the local representative of the National Church. First of all, let me commend the organizers. I've met Kevin and Doez and Amish, whom we know from other struggles, and how impressed they have been working so diligently, preparing since when? Yesterday. Let me welcome you to this church. It is known as the Historic House of the Lord Church. It is a church that has been at the center of the great issues of our time. It is a church that has supported human rights, self-determination for people all across the world. It is a church that has supported humanitarian efforts, one of our major enterprises has been on the Darfur issue. We were there, led the last delegation just before the bombing in Iraq, in which we attempted to prevent that catastrophe. So we welcome you here to the House of the Lord Church. I am profoundly again impressed with the organizing. And what appealed to me when it first came to my attention was the humanitarian side of the issue. And that I believe it's one human family, and therefore wherever people are suffering, wherever people have been victimized by war, wherever people cannot get the necessary means to sustain life, they always touch my heart. So immediately I was asked to do a couple of things. Number one, I was asked if the church could be made available as the place from which the caravan would commence here in New York, of course, in USA. And we readily consented to do so. And the second thing, I was asked if I would want to accompany the delegation on the mission, to which I responded, sure, I would love to. So what we are doing now is trying to work with our schedule, as we've been in touch with Kevin and Doris, to try to work through our schedule. And if we can work through our schedule, then be so honored and profoundly moved to accompany the caravan. So again, we wish you to have our prayers, best wishes, that you might arrive at your destination. And indeed, the day might be hastened, that peace might be in the area, that all of the people might live together as one human family. Thank you very much.